What are you doing here? I thought you were picking up Grover from his sleepover.
What are you talking about? Pickup's not for another hour.
Yeah, but I want you to have enough time. I know if you're even a minute late, your whole day is ruined.
Well, that's very thoughtful of you. I can use that extra time to try on 5 different outfits and transfer my stuff into my tiny wallet.
Why are you being such a jerk about this? It was one movie.
No, it's not just one movie, okay? It's every time we have a dinner reservation or go see a concert or have to be at the airport.
Dave, we have never once missed a flight because of me.
Yes, that is because I've never once given you the correct departure time. Look, Gemma, the point is that Dr. Chen said that we need to take each other's needs into consideration, and I don't always feel like you do that.
Oh, like you're any better?
I'm the most considerate person I know. I say bless you to people who sneeze, cough, even yawn.
Okay, then why do I always have to ask you to put the toilet seat down? Or stop drinking juice from the carton? Or the thing I hate the most, you never squeeze out the kitchen sponge.
I always squeeze out the sponge.
Oh, really?
Okay. I forgot one time. Not that time means anything to you.
Well, then I guess neither of us is as considerate as we think we are, which is why I don't feel bad doing this.
Sponges live in the ocean, Gemma! They're supposed to be wet!